That will be mine one day.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure it's a Lambo, dude. Oh, he wrecked. Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Z06 Corvette. It's gonna be quite a smoky show.
Bye bye, $600.
That was not the tires.
What was it?
I don't know.
Was that the butt?
No, it was back here, dude. It's coming up from the other side in the back. Punching in the back.
Fuck!
That's not fucking good.
Oh, shit. You alright, dude? Jim, you okay?
Oh, fuck.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Seriously.
Fuck, dude.
Oh, what just happened? Like, did I pop the tire? Is that what happened?
Thank you. surveillanten zetten de achtervolging in en moeten alle zeilen bijzetten. Hoewel ze speciaal getraind zijn voor dit soort extremiteiten, valt het niet mee om tegen de paardenkrachten van de Porsche op te boksen. Maar dan gebeurt er iets totaal onverwachts.
Circle.
Einde oefening zou je zeggen. Maar de Porsche-bestuurder geeft zich nog niet gewonnen en race er weer vandoor. Een uiterst riskante onderneming waarbij de man zichzelf en het overige wegverkeer ernstig in gevaar brengt.
Ja, A7, middenmeer richting Horen.
This car is built for one thing, speed. And with no police ahead of him, this suspect has a real chance of outrunning the cops behind him.
He'll have some work cut out for him up ahead here. There are several big rigs in a row that he's going to have to negotiate somehow. He's passing the first on the right shoulder. Very dangerous maneuvers at these speeds. He's miscalling. Oh, there he goes. He's hit. This car has shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Smashing into the rear of the truck, the car disintegrates, and the suspect is thrown from the wreckage. He skids along the desert floor, literally flying by the seat of his pants.
He's moving. The suspect is sitting up. He's still alive. Incredibly, this driver is still alive. He's on his stomach now. He's waiting for the police, but still the cops are not taking any chances.
This could be the luckiest man in the world. 165 miles an hour, no seatbelt, smashes into a truck, and not a scratch on him. This Corvette is a total wreck. It's not going anywhere. In fact, the only thing moving are the windshield wipers.
Oh.